Please hit the bell along with the subscribes button as you listen. Matija Matijevski was born on the 13th of March 1929 and died on the 6th of June 2018. He was a Macedonian poet, literary and theatre critic, essayist, and translator. Matijevski was born on the 13th of March 1929 in Istanbul, Turkey, to a Macedonian family from the Upper Rika region in Western Macedonia. Matijevski graduated from the Faculty of Philology in Skopje. He worked as a journalist for Macedonian radio and television, editor of the cultural and literary program, editor-in-chief and director of the television, as well as director general of the radio television Skopje. He also held the function of President of the Commission for Cultural Relations Abroad and was a member of the Presidency of SR Macedonia. He was an editor for the publishing house Koko Racin. He served as Professor of History of World Drama and a professor at the Faculty of Dramatic Arts in Skopje. Matijevski has been the editor of the literary journals Mlada Literatura Association. He has also been the president of the Council of the Struga Poetry Evenings Festival, Race Novi Sredbi. He is a corresponding member of the North American Academy in the Spanish language. Matijevski is a member of the Bjørnstjerne and Bjørnson Academy in Molde, Norway. Matija Matijevski is a central figure in the second generation of Macedonian poet intellectuals who came to maturity with their nation in the 1950s and shaped the main directions of its contemporary literature. The founding generation of Macedonian poets who came before them, that of Blaise Konski and Ako Sopov, had fought the battles for modernism beside their Serbian colleagues and against the Zdenovite realists of the early socialist days. Now a second generation, university poets educated after the war, brought a new complexity, an informed literacy, and a heightened symbolic complexity to that literature. Poets such as Radovan Pavlovsky shaped Macedonian natural imagery to new surrealistic power, Gane Todorovsky and Vlada Jurosevic brought contemporary and urban subjects into the poetry, but it would be Bogomil Gjuzel and especially Matijevski who would bring that poetry to a new formal and referential awareness, a sense of form, and a consciousness in composition perhaps necessary to gain for it the high regard that it now enjoys in the world. 30 books of his poetry have been published in 20 foreign languages. He has published over 40 books of translations from Spanish, French, Macedonian, Slovenian, Russian, Albanian, Portuguese and Serbian. He died at 89 years old.